On the Crime Watch, a 17-year-old King City boy could face life in prison on charges he killed an 11-year-old girl. Prosecutors will try the juvenile as an adult. And today in court, the youngster pled not guilty. We get the story from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who is live in our Salinas newsroom.
Well, Aaron, we now know the name of that 17-year-old. His name is Ezekiel Figueroa, and today he made his first appearance in adult court.
We weren't allowed to videotape his court appearance, but 17-year-old Ezekiel Figueroa pleaded not guilty to murder, attempted murder, and a slew of gang enhancements in connection with the shooting at a King City soccer match last year. Killed was 11-year-old middle school student Esther Rubio. Her brother survived the attack.
It's a terrible crime, one that certainly everybody in the community wishes had not occurred.
Based on the seriousness of the crime, his past history, and the alleged gang ties, prosecutors charged Figueroa as an adult without a juvenile court hearing. He faces life in prison if convicted. Two other teens accused of taking part in the shooting could face a similar fate if prosecutors can convince a judge that they're not fit for juvenile court.
These are very serious crimes, and particularly when gangs are involved and guns are involved, the public safety is so compromised that it's imperative that we do what is necessary to protect the public.
Well, the two other teens accused of taking part in that shooting are expected to be in juvenile court tomorrow, at which time a fitness hearing is expected to be set. That hearing will determine whether or not they're going to be fit to be tried in juvenile court or adult court. And again, the person making the final ruling on that will be the juvenile court judge. Aaron.
All right, Felix, thank you. A preliminary hearing for Figueroa has been scheduled for next week.